Now the next tool is your spot healing tool, and this is a very interesting tool as you can see, and many people will be getting very good benefit from this tool because obviously they can clear their photos, they can use a spot healing tool at various different locations. It's just how creatively you can use the tool. So I've taken an image here, let me just zoom in the image. Now I've taken an image here, this is an image of a child. Now I want to clear all the present spots on his face. So what I'll do is I'll go to this spot healing brush tool, click on spot healing brush. Now for example, let us say I want to clear this one, so I'll just click on this and I'll drag and drop this spot. So you can see this spot is healed. So this way I can just use a spot healing tool to clear the spot on the face of a child. So this is I'm just dragging and drop and just clicking this. So just select some area and you can see all the spots in that area, they will be cleaned. So let me just clear this photo one by one. Let me try to clean it as much as I can. So this tool you can use to clear the spots maybe on your photos. You maybe want to click and make your photos beautiful, interesting. Okay, so this tool will be very beneficial for many people who want to clear their photos. Maybe you want to get married and you want to clear your photos, so you can use this spot healing brush tool to clear your images. Very interesting tool. So but you have to make sure that you know how to use this tool perfectly, because as you can see, if I'm going to select a bigger area, then obviously I can do some problem mistakes with it. Okay, so I just want to clear this area, so I'll just clear it. So take some sample from the area that you have selected and accordingly it will clear your given area. Now as you can see this image, and if you compare it with the original version of this image, so let me just do one thing, let me just compare this image with the original version of this one, this image. So make it the width as 2000. So this is your original image before I've used this spot healing tool, and let me just copy this image also, and this is your modified image. Now you can see the clear difference of between these two images. I've cleared all the spots that are present in this image, and further I can do various customizations on this image so that I can, you know, make him look really happy and cute, and so many things that you can do with the image. And Photoshop is a very powerful tool, as you can see, just by a few clicks only I cleared this image, I cleared a lot of spots on this image, and even I can clear these, you know, just show you some more examples of this. Even I can clear this that he's crying, I can clear that thing also. So now you'll not even identify that he's crying, now he's looking happy. I can clear all if there's any if you are getting old and there are some marks on your face, that aging marks, you can clear all those aging marks with this spot healing tool very easily. So as you can see, now he's not even crying. So you can make the image accordingly, you can make it such a way that he's not even crying. Okay, so let us move on to the next tool now.